Hey all, Executive Chef Nicholas Armstrong from Ciro's Restaurant at 885 2nd Avenue in Manhattan. And this is how to cook mussels, fennel, and sausage. All right, the first thing we're gonna start out doing here, I got my pan already nice and hot. Just gonna come in with a little bit of oil, blended oil. I got some sweet Italian sausage here. It's already been pre-cooked a little bit. I'm just gonna go ahead and dump that in. Move that around a little bit, give it a couple tosses. I like to season in layers. It gives it a nice balanced seasoning at the end of the product. Just a pinch of salt, pinch of pepper. I'm gonna come in with some sliced fennel. Once again, hit it with another seasoning. We'll let that start to soften up a little bit for us. The next ingredient I'm gonna come in with, these are green-lipped New Zealand mussels. There's a larger variety of mussel. This ingredient obviously is beautiful in color. Next ingredient I'm gonna come in with is a beer. Give it a nice broth to work off of. Let that liquor come out of the mussels. Put that up on high heat. All right, now that we're good and boiling here, mussels have opened up for us. I'm gonna go ahead and come in with some fresh tarragon that I picked earlier. Get that nice and incorporated. Now the New Zealand green-lipped mussels take a little more time to cook, so you give them a little more time without worrying about overcooking them. I'm gonna cover it back up and let that reduce down a little bit. Okay, now that our sauce has started to reduce for us, I'm gonna go ahead and lower the heat. I'm gonna add some orange segments. I like to add these at the end just so that they don't get too beat up in the cooking process. Go ahead and give that a nice toss. Now I'm gonna take it right off the heat, turn the heat off, and I'm gonna go ahead and put my favorite ingredient, just some butter. Nice whack of it here. We'll just get it nice and swirled around. And that's gonna make a rich, delicious sauce for these mussels. And now we should be ready to plate. This has been Executive Chef Nicholas Armstrong from Ciro's Restaurant at 885 2nd Ave in Manhattan. This is how to cook mussels, fennel, and sausage. And this is a stone cold winner.